You know, realistically, I should try and set up a base somewhere. So I have somewhere to store my stuff and whatnot, but I don't see that happening. Mostly because of the fact that this seems to progress from area to area. Area to area, and I don't have any room for cooked chicken. Gunpowder, do not need. Cooked steak, you will replace 3 sticks. And, okay, I've got food. Food is good. We are now going to check out this building, which, based on the blue plus signs, I'm assuming is a hospital. No, it says Supermart. The what is with the blue plus signs? Handicapped parking. Because I guess you can make a blue plus, but you... It's pretty much impossible to make a handicap sign in Minecraft. Ladders. I like ladders. I'll take ladders. Give me that torch. Ooh. I see you, Mr. Chest. See, now I gotta... Oh, shoot. Creeper spawners. Creeper spawners. Creeper spawner. I saw the spawn light. Oh, fuck. Don't explode. Whew. Oh. Okay. Well. Time for the run and torch approach. Hopefully I can not give these creeper spawners time to spawn things. Because I really do not want to blow up all of Vex's craftsmanship. Yeah, I hear the skeletons pew-pewing. Really do for an enchanting table right about now. Crap. Oh. That really should not be in my inventory right now. Skeletons outside. Skeleton right there. I gotta admit, this diamond armor has been quite helpful so far. Melon. Ooh, bread. Ah, can't pick up. Oh, screw off, feathers. Screw off. Okay, food. Definitely food. Chain boots. Ooh, leather cap. What can I get rid of temporarily? Probably never gonna use the ender pearls. There. Basically, the headpieces are, it's designed to look like a headset, essentially. That's what I did to it. I saw that. I should take care of him. You can stay up there, zombie. I don't really care. Why did I see a gap there? There go an apple, some arrows. Coal. Considering I just made a whole slew of torches, that's very, very helpful. Now I gotta keep a lookout for little gaps, too. Wood, arrows. Ooh, that's a double chest. Oh, I hear a spider. Ooh, I hear another spider. Oh, he's behind me. not doing a very good job. Okay, hopefully the spiders leave me alone long enough that I can look in this chest. I think I'm gonna take my dirt back. Ooh, another chest. Cooked chicken. Hey! Not anything that I especially want. I think that's everything for this place. Just do another quick check in the later areas for the little gaps. I don't recall looking at a double chest up on top. Yeah, I definitely did not. Fuck off, spider. Nobody likes you. Not entirely sure why I'm carrying a compass. Just stay up there. Leave me alone. Okay? Okay. Me and him, we're cool. Me and that creeper, we are cool with each other. Speaking of creepers. Let's just sneak past these guys. Go into the next building, which appears to be gigantic. I don't know I guess CCHS, something high school, I'm going to assume. And there also appeared to be creeper spawners. These are supposed to be lockers, I'm guessing. So I am finally in a school. Buckets! Yes! Buckets! And a water bucket. And torches are always good. Iron shovels? Sure, I will replace that stone shovel. Oh, there's another chest over here. Glass panes. Nothing too impressive there. Ooh! Anybody who's watched my videos know that me and creepers do not get along very well. I left it dark in there, so I'll reshut that door. Oh. Fuck me. Shit. Now I know why he gave me a bucket of water. Don't want to quite go over there yet. I want to make sure I explore the whole center area. Because I notice this is set up into different wings. How you doing? Oh. Shut you so nothing comes walking in behind me. Appears to be nothing in here of note. Ooh. That's definitely a creeper spawner. Books. Nothing in here. Shut these doors. Ooh, one last room. What kind of rooms are these supposed to be? Definitely something my high school never had. That or it's a poor representation. I do not know. Do not want to go out into the courtyard. Whoa. Spider noises. Brewing stand. That was good. I know I was a little late on mentioning it, but Make sure there's nothing in them. There's not. I'm going to keep them here, though. I haven't been holding onto the nether wart and stuff, so I don't really have any ability to use them at the moment. I do know that there is a melon, so I can start a melon farm in the supermart. But, it's a good thing he gave me that stack of torches and all that coal, because I am cutting through it. The torches that I have. Can't be sure there isn't spawners under every single one of these floors, if you know what I mean. What is this? Some kind of group chat room? Counselor's office, maybe? Maybe. I'm not sure if there's anything else in this wing. Seems to be it. Stop making spider noises. What? Here's a very dark room that I missed. Appears to be nothing in here. Well, I guess I'm gonna go check out the brick wing, which I'm guessing is probably the gymnasium. In theory. Ooh. An exit to the outside, and the entrance is past the blazes. Oh, the blazes are gone. Cave spiders. Anything under the bleachers? I wouldn't be surprised if there's monster spawners under the bleachers. Ooh, I hear an Enderman. Oh shit. Oh, why you gonna be that way? Ooh. Well, I was right about there being spawners under the bleachers. Apparently there is an Enderman spawner somewhere. That or Enderman just really wanted to come in here and hide. Ooh, I saw that spawner graphic. And I know it probably still spawned behind the bleachers. Eek! 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 Okay. Okay. Ooh. Torches are not currently in the right spot. Ooh! Okay. Oh, shit. Just realized my sword's getting low. This is bad. I was right about this being the gymnasium, though, that's for sure. I'm not sure I want to know what that sign says. I'm not sure it's safe to find out what that sign says. Well, I know there's a creeper there. I know the iron sword is getting low. I should have... Yeah, I've got over a stack of cobble on me. Maintenance personnel only. Yeah, iron door. With a button. I'm sorry, but there's no way I was entering that room straight off. Especially with how much Vex has been trying to kill me so far. And I still don't trust that room. I also don't want this gunpowder. He gave me ladders so I could avoid his carefully placed door. What is that? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck, chest. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Don't hit me. Ooh, don't explode. Don't explode. Yeah, I know, your pathing is not going to allow for that to work. Ooh, that could have been dangerous. So I'm gonna guess there's zombie spawners inside of each one of these. Come on. Oh, shit. Don't explode. Oh, no. Food. Food. Water bucket. Yeah, I know it's a little bit too late for that. Bow. Ooh, wrong button. Yes, daylight. Oh, crap. Stupid little darkness things are up there. Oh! Put me out. Oh, I missed. Oh, shit. Where is he? Fuck. I'm not gonna get anywhere if I keep trying to do things this way. Creeper! Into fire, okay. Glass is now open. Oh, no, 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 no. No! Get rid of you. Get rid of you. I can't see him. Oh, he's down here. Creeper. Sword's really low, so. Oh, god damn it. Oh, orange wool. Okay. How do I get up here? Now, in the original version of the map, he had managed to forget to put the orange wool in. I remember reading that he fixed that, and apparently I know where it is now. I'm actually disappointed. I was hoping for something awesome. And then a cave spider jumps in. He was not happy about my comment. Whoa. Quit knocking on the doors. Sword's about to break. I'm gonna retreat into one of these little super tiny side rooms here, which luckily for me there's already crafting benches. I'm going to use 2-1 torches, why not, and then swords. What don't I need? I've got my bed on me and I've got a fishing pole, and I've got two bows. Why do I have two bows? Problem solved. The zombie is a little obnoxious. I'm just gonna quick check these rooms for anything good. There's a chest there, and there doesn't appear to be anything over here. Torch. Nothing useful in there. Chest. Oh, books and paper. I'm on the wrong side of this now. I hear you, Mr. Zombie, okay? Calm down. You're a creeper. I don't know if you guys can actually see it. I don't know if it's really dark for you. But I can see it. Just barely, but I can see it.